Students are relearning what it takes to achieve the perfect smile as masks start to come off in post-COVID Japan. Keiko Kawano runs Iyagaku, which in Japanese literally means smile education. She coaches her students on the professional way of smiling. Kawano says customers have been coming in droves from entire companies to local governments.